Mr. Hindle. Or as they called you around the hospital. Zep. I want you to make a choice. There's a slow-acting poison coursing through your system, which only I have the antidote for. Will you murder a mother and her child to save yourself?
Dr. Gordon's time is up.
Mrs. Gordon!
Listen carefully, if you will. There are rules.
What's the rules?
Chain is in the bathtub.
He's a very interesting person. His name is John.
Has an inoperable frontal lobe tumor.
Sick from the disease eating away at me inside.
Sounds like our friend Jigsaw.
Sick of people who don't appreciate their blessings.
Looks like our guy likes to book himself front row seats to his own sick of demons.
Hello, Mark. Amanda, Zep, Dr. Gordon. I want to play a game. Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. But not you. Not anymore. Game over.